This is only my second batik quilt ever, but I did come up with some tips and I'm gonna share them with you today.